Keiko Olingus here, and I wanted to do a quick follow-up video with my new favorite device, the Google Chromecast. Now, I did a full review video with this not too long ago, so if you haven't seen it yet, go ahead and check it out right here. It's okay, I'll wait. You guys back? Okay, anyways, as you know by now, with the Chromecast, you can wirelessly stream video and web content from sites such as YouTube and Netflix straight to your HDTV. However, one common question I've received lately is, can the Chromecast stream media files locally stored on your computer to the TV? Now, this question comes largely from people who would like to simply stream movie files that they downloaded from the internet. Legally, of course. And also from filmmakers who would like to use the Chromecast for public screenings of their projects, such as music videos and short films. And the answer to both of those scenarios is yes and yes. And let me show you how. So once again, I have my MacBook Pro synced up to the Chromecast and I have my Chrome browser open. Now what I'm going to do is find an HD movie file that I want to play on the TV. And to do so, I simply just drag the file to the address bar in Chrome. And there you see it pop up on the main browser window. So now all I have to do is go to the cast button and select cast this tab. And then surely it should show on the big screen. So there it is. Now, as you can see, you can definitely play HD movie files, but for the smoothest playback, I suggest using MP4s or pretty much any video format optimized for web viewing. Raw and uncompressed movie files are a no-no. For links to purchase or simply more information on the Chromecast, be sure to check out our site at gearaddix.com. I'm Keiko Olingus, and I'll see you guys next time.